The plane can see her, lives, and lives. The airport was built during the war, and for some reason it could not be used. Then, 100 of the people must have been driven away from their homes by the noise. I'm one of the few people who left. Sometimes I think the house will be knocked down by the plane. And I've been offered a large sum of money to go away, but I'm determined to stay here. Everybody says that I must be mad. Everybody probably is right.
Okay, thank you.